After 3 days of coos hunting, we both needed rest, so Carrie slept in while I called predators. I'd moved into the flats below coos country. Gray fox and bobcats are thick if you know where to find them. And the first to show is a big gray. He cautiously looks things over, then makes his final mistake. Yet another has taken the bait and is closing fast. We have started out the day with a couple good slockings on the gray fox. And you can see in the far distance, you can see the type of habitat that we're hunting here. It's vast and it goes on for hundreds of miles. All around us, it's fox country. This is also the country of the wild turkey and the quail. And we're bringing a little balance here today, putting a little food on the table and fur. It's been a good morning. We had some great fun this morning. Justin has produced the fox. He's the man, and today's his first day to film. Way to go, Justin. You my man. Let's check out these foxes. That first one was a beautiful fox. And if you don't believe a grim reaper can knock them down quick, well, there's a testament to it right there for small animals. If you want to use a grim reaper on them, it just knocks them right out flat. And I also have my little slockers here. I'm going to test them out today. But we started out the day with the grim reapers because this is bobcat country, and you never know when you might pull one in. Smaller fox. Now, you know, I'm very hesitant to show intestines or anything like that on my television show because we don't want to, you know, do anything graphic, but I do want to show you the value of a grim reaper if you need to stop animals quickly, and you can see that it's very effective. So, beautiful fox. He was just about going to, I let him stay around the call too long and he about got away on me. This guy here, this is a big old male. Justin, come over here. Look at this fox. Isn't he a beautiful fox?
Yeah.
Wow. What a beautiful creature. God must have had the old paintbrush out for a long time before he put us on the earth, because, I mean, it's just amazing some of the beautiful creatures that we get to hunt and get the opportunity in the Southwest. I mean, look at the bobcats and the spots on them, mountain lions. We got caracara birds flying over us every time you turn on the call.
they just, I mean, you can almost watch the caracaras and know where the grays are coming from.
Yeah.
I mean, it's crazy.
Okay, where are we heading to next?
We're going to go get some more.
Let's go. I'm all about it.